As I always say, tarot doesn't control your life. You have to take action on the things that are presented here. But if you do that, I feel like you're going to have a really good time. If you don't do anything, then nothing is going to happen, obviously. But the Wheel of Fortune is about taking control of your personal vision for your life.